Un aplauso para eso. We are almost 15 years old here in Phoenix. We started back in 2010 with only 7 dancers, and we would practice in a used tire warehouse. We would go in and we would get electricity from the neighbor, and we would go in with white shoes sometimes and walk out with brown and black shoes from all the dust that was in the space in this tire warehouse. Para los que no nos conocen, nuestra primera práctica fue en una llantera con 7 bailarines. Y ahora podemos gozar con la dicha y las bendiciones de Dios que nos ha dado de contar con más de 80 bailarines integrantes en la compañía. Así es. It is with great honor that we continue to have these productions for our Phoenix community, with the hopes that you, our dancers, and our families alike, can fall in love with the traditions, the culture, the stories behind our history being told through dance on a stage like this. We thank the Herberger Theater for allowing us to come back for the third time, this time presenting some dances and stories that have been passed on to us by our ancestors, generation through generation, and therefore creating this heritage that we all have and that we all bring to the table. And that it doesn't matter if you're Mexican or you're not, if you choose to embrace it and you choose to learn about it and you choose to love it, it becomes yours as well. So without further ado, we present to you, sin más preámbulo, les presentamos a Herencias de México. Que lo disfruten. Thank you.
Primor. Thank you.
Muchísimas gracias por sus aplausos. ¿Qué piensan hasta ahorita? With lots of love, con mucho amor, ellos han bailado esta primera mitad. Nos vemos después de un intermedio de 10 minutos. We'll see you after this 10-minute intermission. Thank you.